In this video, we'll be looking at Scan Depth and Side Toolbar in MeditScan for Clinics. Let's start with Scan Depth. Scan Depth allows you to control the depth of scanning from 12 millimeters to 23 millimeters. The default for general cases is set at 18 millimeters. You can turn it up to the maximum scan depth when scanning scan body, abutment, or subgingival margin of crown preps. The next tab is the side toolbar, which provides various features to control the 3D scan data. The first one is dynamic view. It enables you to control the viewpoint of the 3D model during scanning. It also helps with changing the perspective and performing additional scans. As shown on the screen, perform the first scan and check if the data is sufficient. If there's a hole in the scan data, activate dynamic view to hold the view and take additional scans. Click the Zoom Fit button to automatically position the model in the center of the screen. You can also zoom in and out of the 3D model. Activate the Expand Model Control icons and settings to use these functions. The next one is Model Display. The Model Display mode offers three different view styles for the 3D model: Texture On, Texture Off, and Reliability Map. The Reliability Map represents two colors: green for reliable area and red for unreliable area. Red areas can be reduced by acquiring more scan data from various angles. You don't need to make every scan data green, but please do so for the restoration section and include the adjacent teeth and margins. If you click the icon one more time, it'll turn to Texture On and Reliability Map. Choose this option to view the scan data with color, texture, and reliability information. When this option is turned on, the reliable data displays its texture colors. However, the less reliable data may be shown in very light purple. Performing additional scans may reduce or remove the purple sections. You can customize the scanner button double-click option to simultaneously monitor the reliable data. The last one is grid view. You can choose to display grid lines on the viewer, and it'll help you estimate the length and width of the scan data.